A very warm welcome from the Qatar Peninsula. We're at the Lusail International Circuit near the capital city of Doha. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. It's been a long weekend, but we finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. The lights are about to go out. Pecco Bagnaia is starting from the front row, thanks to that pole position from yesterday. All hell will break loose in a few moments.
Mm-hmm.
In a few minutes, the top three riders will arrive for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at... let's take a look at the final classification of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. Cameras taking us into Parc Fermé to see the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to keep up with him. The Italian flag is waving up on the podium. Bastianini won the race like a true champion, keeping everyone trailing in his wake. A genuine triumph.